The greenhouse in the new Doors update. The greenhouse area are the final rooms before you reach door 100. It is composed of continuous dark rooms with traps called snares. Snares are these round things you can find laying on the floor. If you happen to step on one of these, you'll get stuck in place for a few seconds, and it takes away some of your health. And if that isn't enough for you, there is also the threat of the Screech. The Eyes entity also appears sometimes. And the entity that makes this part so difficult are the random rush encounters without any flicker indication. Talk about hell before you reach the end. The random rush encounters are the most difficult since aside from no flicker signs, the background noise is making it hard for us to know if the rush have already spawned. However, there's a way to beat the greenhouse area easily. And that is through the help of the candle. If you didn't know yet, the candle is more than just a source of light. It helps you to know if an entity spawned or is near you. You'll know if an entity spawned if the fire on the candle goes off. And that is how it can help you beat the greenhouse area easily. What I usually do to beat the greenhouse area is to switch between my flashlight and the candle. I use the flashlight to skin the path for snares and the candle to detect entities. If the fire on the candle goes off, it just means two things. It's either a Screech or the rush have spawned. I just keep doing this until I reach the end of the greenhouse area. And that is how you can easily beat the greenhouse. By the way, you can find candles as ground loot on top of drawers and tables. I suggest you save the candle until you reach the greenhouse. When you find one. So that's all for this video.